tickets and last night's minimal drawing. They'll split us.
Five hundred fights. That's the number I figured when I was a kid. And you can consider yourself a legitimate tough guy. You need them for experience to develop leather skin. So I got started. Of course, the way you stop thinking of being tough and all that, it stops being the point. Get past the silliness of it all. But then, after, you realize that's what you are. I tell you, you learn a lot of things up to 500. None more important than this.